morning and welcome to Common Prairie News. Today is Wednesday, March 21st. I'm Aiden.
And I'm Sadie. Today for lunch we're going to have chicken mashed potato bowl with a roll or a hot dog on a bun with your featured veggies of mashed potatoes and corn with your choice of fruit and choice of milk.
Please stand for the pledge.
To lead you in the pledge today we have the Sprinters and the Hurdlers.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, track team.
All right, our first announcement today is about prom. Your prom tickets are still being sold up until Easter break. The cost of the tickets are $30 for seniors, $35 for seniors, and $40 for anyone not from our school or in grades 9 or 10. All paperwork must be turned in when you buy your tickets. Tickets will be sold during lunch. If you are bringing a student from another school or someone who has graduated, please be sure to get a copy of their photo identification and turn in their out-of-district form. In addition to the prom tickets, prom goers can still purchase tickets to the after-prom when they buy the tickets for $20 and can purchase a CD with all of the photos from the prom on it for $10. If you have any questions about prom tickets and need additional paperwork, please see Mrs. Payne.
There's a pet supply donation drive from March 9th to March 23rd, in which all donations will be given to Stray Haven Animal Shelter. Please bring in your items to your first period class, such as canned or dry dog and cat food, treats, toys, bowls, or any other items that would benefit an animal. Each pound of dry dog or cat food will count as one item. Please donate unused or unopened items only. The first period class with the most donated items will receive a treat. If you have any questions, please see Kate Wilkos.
Today is 90s day, so we are excited to see everybody's 90s dress up. And tomorrow will be twin day or mix match day. So grab your BFF and twin it up and let your individuality show and mix it up. Friday is meme day. As a reminder, this is not a costume dress up day. Please be sure that you wear your school appropriate and there should be no distracting costumes. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Schiestel.
All right, now from the guidance office. Greystone County Estates is accepting applications for employment. You can get information on their website at www.greystonecountyestates.com. And Vacationland will be hiring for summer work. You must be at least 16 years old. Applications can be picked up in the guidance office. There will be two job fairs at the campground, one on March 31st and one on April 2nd from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m.
And now here is a special segment with the junior high wrestlers at States.
Now for the weather with Abby.
Today is going to be cloudy with a high of 37 and a low of 22. 20% of precipitation, wind speeds up to 16 miles per hour and 64% humidity.
Thanks, Abby. There will be a softball scrimmage at home against Cofferton tonight.
That's all we have for today. I'm Aiden.
And I'm Sadie. Tune in tomorrow for more Common Prairie News.